British celebrity chef Jamie Oliver has been forced to apologise and pull his new children's book from shelves worldwide after being accused of offensively stereotyping Indigenous Australians. The fantasy novel Billy and the Epic Escape has been criticised for one of its characters, a young First Nations girl who is kidnapped. Both Jamie Oliver and the book's publisher have acknowledged they did not consult with Indigenous groups prior to releasing the book. He said in a statement, "I am devastated to have caused offence and apologise wholeheartedly. It was never my intention to misinterpret this deeply painful issue."